Hello everyone, welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. Today we are on chapter 21 and this chapter based on payment. For the main thing from this chapter, we're gonna learn the word zài, it means to pay. You can ask for, pay for some things. And we will be learning about the word kha, which means fee. You can say kha nam, water bill, or you can say kha phai, electric bill. And you will be able learning about the word kern pai, this means too. Or you can say pang kern pai, it means too expensive. And you can use the word kern pai plus with any adjective when you think it is too much. So when you done this lesson, you should be able to ask for the price of places or to pay for the rental or something like that. And you also know how to pay for your bill as well. I hope you enjoy. Alright, the first thing we're gonna talk about vocabulary. For the first one, the word zài, this means to pay. And next one, kha nam, water bill. Kha phai, electric bill. Kha som, preparing bill. Kha som, repairing bill. Som just means fix or repair. You can say som motorcycle, you repair your motorbike, or som thorasap. And next, the word sia, this means broken or out of order. Or you can say thorasap sia, motorcycle sia, or whatever. And the next one, bat credit, this means credit card. Bat term ngân, prepaid card. Ngân sot, cash. And next one, thao nan, this means only. And kern pai, too, or too much. You can say pang kern pai, this means too expensive. Or you can plug with any adjective like ron kern pai or suai kern pai, too beautiful. And next, we have the question word rư, this means or. Chow, to rent. Sư, to buy. When you want to ask your friend, do you buy this thing or do you rent this thing? You can follow this pattern. Kun chow ban, rư, sư ban ka. Do you rent house or do you buy house? Or you can say kun chow motorcycle, rư, sư motorcycle ka. Do you rent motorcycle or do you buy motorcycle? And for the answer, you can say pom chow ban krab. If you rent the house, you use the word chow. Or pom sư motorcycle krab, I buy motorcycle. And next, we have more word with the word kha. This means fee. Kha chow, rental fee. Or you can say kha thorasap, telephone bill. And next, for the situation when you want to rent something and you want to ask the seller or the owner of the shop, you can say pom yak chow motorsai krab. Kha chow thao rai krab. How much for the rental fee? And for the answer, kha chow wan la 200 baht thao nan ka. For the rental fee, only 200 baht per day. Or kha chow duan la 8,000 baht ค่ะ for the rental fee 8,000 per month. You use the word เท่านั้น when you think the thing it is not expensive for you. So, and next, when you want to ask how is your house, how is the thing that you rent or you buy, you can use the word เป็นยังไงบ้าง. So, the next one, ห้องเป็นยังไงบ้างคะ? How is the room? บ้านเป็นยังไงบ้างคะ? How is the house?Or you can say, โรงแรมเป็นยังไงบ้างคะ? How is the hotel? And next, for the answer, you can say, ค่าไฟแพงเกินไป. Electric bill is too expensive. ค่าน้ำแพงเกินไปThe water bill is too expensive. Or you can say, ค่าอินเทอร์เน็ตแพงเกินไป. Internet bill is too expensive. Or another answer you can describe about your house or your room. ห้องร้อนเกินไปครับ. The room is too hot. Or you can say, บ้านเล็กเกินไปครับ The house is too small. And next, let's talk about structure practice. The first one, หรือ this mean or. คุณมีวีซ่า30วันหรือ60วัน Do you have 30 days visa or 60 days?คุณอยากกินเบียร์หรือน้ำ Do you want to drink beer or water? คุณจะไปกรุงเทพหรือภูเก็ต Will you go to Bangkok or Phuket? And the next word เท่านั้น This means only นะฮะ And you use the word เท่านั้น End of the sentenceค่าเช่าบ้าน 2,000 บาทเท่านั้น For the rental fee only 2,000 บาทเราเรียนภาษาไทย 15 วันเท่านั้น We study Thai only 15 days And the last one ผมชอบเบียร์ช้างเท่านั้นI like only Chang beer. And the next one is เกินไป is mean too.
ค่าเช่าบ้านแพงเกินไป
The house fee or house rental. And the next with the word เกินไป this mean too.
ค่าเช่าบ้านแพงเกินไป
The rental fee is too expensive.
อาหารเผ็ดเกินไป
The food is too spicy. And the last one
พงหล่อเกินไป
Pong is too handsome. And the next one with the word เป็นยังไงบ้าง? This means how is that thing? How is something? The first one, ห้องของคุณเป็นยังไงบ้าง? How is your room?
เชียงใหม่เป็นยังไงบ้าง?
How is เชียงใหม่?Or you say,
party เป็นยังไงบ้าง?
How is the party? Alright, I hope you guys enjoy with my video. See you next video. Bye bye.